Yeah, so it goes down.
Won't turn around. It was a good landing. What'd you say?
I want to double check, make sure the battery didn't come loose.
CG fill off? Could be more forward. He didn't have the battery all the way forward.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it didn't feel right.
Yeah, I could probably take a bigger one. It's very floaty.
Was that like a 4,000 or something?
5,000.
Yeah, 4 cell.
Oh, 4 cell.
Yeah, some people like put bigger fans in it and better ESCs and then upgrade it to 6. But he might be better off just buying the version 2. It gets really hot though.
Yeah.
So if you fly extra long with this, it might catch on fire. So I did set this F-16 down about halfway. It's good.
Yeah,
but it still rolls like hell.
Yeah, it's just a fast thing. I think when we get a little bit better on these Avantes, we'll be landing them on a dime.
Oh, I'm sure.
We do another touch and go. I'm going to ease the throttle. Take off. Let's see if we go.
Yeah, I think I'm done flying because that visual is not good for me. Yeah. Maybe I'll fly my Valiant. It's slow.
Yeah, they're starting to get into that twilight.
I can get the Valiant down without going over the trees. Nice. Dave's RC, yeah! Yeah. Dave's RC, he got a T28, the Z one, the big one.
Yeah.
And painted it military colors.
Yeah.
Looks really cool. Hey, I did get this
right at the tailpipe.
I did get this almost midfield and it still rolled off the runway.
Oh, yeah, that's a fast mover, man.
Yeah, that's a fast mover.
And I didn't kill the gear.